I like to give God praise and thanks for this international airport that we are about to get. I'm hoping and praying that he will keep the comrade there, that we could get our airport. Because if God don't keep him there, if he don't put it in the mind of the people to keep him there, he will not be there. So I pray that God will keep him there, that we could succeed in our international airport.